The famous inventor, Leonardo da Vinci, once said, "Simplicity is the ultimate sophistication." We certainly see that in the natural world around us. Everywhere you look, you can find a pattern of extremely simple organisms, making up the foundation of an ecosystem, which in turn supports increasingly complex creatures. Simple organisms like protists and bacteria provide food, oxygen, and resources for more complex creatures, like frogs, birds, or horses. But what makes a creature, or anything else, complex? Consider this lever. In science, this is known as a simple machine. There is nothing simple in its capabilities, however, only in its components. With a lever, you can lift far more weight than you could on your own. And beyond that, the simple lever can be used along with other components to create an even more efficient, complex machine. The same is true of more complex creatures. Let's consider the example of the heart, a very important organ in various organisms. Unicellular creatures like bacteria, amoebas, and plankton do not need to pump oxygen through their microscopic bodies, and therefore do not have a heart. On the other hand, more complex living beings, such as some insects and other small creatures, have a chambered heart that pumps an oxygen-rich liquid directly through their bodies. Amphibians are even more complex in their circulatory systems, with a chambered heart and blood vessels which allows for more effective blood flow, an important feature for larger creatures. Reptiles, mammals, and birds are even more efficient, having four chambered hearts, the most complex cardiovascular system we know of. The heart is just one example of complexity in the animal kingdom. Let's discover other complex capabilities of some of the world's most amazing animals. Amphibians, including salamanders, newts, toads, and frogs, are fascinating. Their hearts may have fewer chambers than the human heart, but they have an ability humans do not. Although they can live on land and in the water, they require a moist environment for survival, because they possess the ability to absorb the oxygen in the water directly through their skin. Poison dart frogs, which come in a rainbow of bright and beautiful colors, are one of the world's most poisonous animals. Their skin is not just brightly colored, however. The golden poison dart frog packs enough poison in tiny glands beneath the skin to kill 10 grown men. Newts are another intriguing addition to the amphibian category. These four-legged semi-aquatic creatures are lizard-like in appearance, but are members of the salamander family. Scientists are fascinated by these little guys because of their rare ability to regenerate or regrow their own eyes, legs, and even organs. From the semi-aquatic amphibians, let's turn our attention to the fully aquatic fish category. Of course, the primary complex ability we recognize in fish is the ability to breathe underwater. But with over 30,000 fish species in the world, we can discover many other talents. For instance, salmon migrate thousands of miles from the ocean and find the exact stream where they were born. The sleek sailfish can swim through the ocean at speeds of almost 100 kilometers per hour, as fast as a car on the highway. And the remarkable pufferfish can defend itself against predators by inflating itself and expanding up to 3 times its normal size. Let's take our journey back to dry land now and examine another complex group, reptiles. These four-legged vertebrates are covered in scales and are ectothermic, meaning their body temperatures fluctuate with the temperature of their environments. For this reason, you often see reptiles on top of rocks, basking in the sunshine. This diverse group chiefly includes lizards, turtles, crocodiles, and snakes. This golden armadillo lizard gets its name from its interesting defense mechanism. It rolls itself into a ball to defend itself from predators, much like its namesake, the armadillo. Close relatives of the lizard, geckos, are able to cling to almost any surface on land and underwater, using microscopic hairs on their suction cup-like toes. And although snakes have no arms or legs, the dangerous cobra has developed the spine-chilling ability to stand up when threatened. Now we leave the ground and head for the skies to observe the graceful birds. The act of flying alone is an amazing ability, but some flyers go above and beyond standard aeronautics. Many birds migrate by traveling great distances for warmer temperatures, better eating, or ideal breeding conditions. But the Arctic tern flies the longest distance of any bird, from the North Pole to the South Pole and back each year. A total of about 80,500 kilometers annually. The hummingbird may be known for its small size and fast wing flaps, but this small acrobat is the only bird that can fly backwards by beating its wings in a figure eight pattern rather than just up and down. And last but not least, we finally come to mammals. This group has several unique traits, including the ability to produce milk to feed its young. This group has some of the most familiar and beloved animals, from gracefully leaping dolphins to majestically galloping horses, and from adorably soft pandas to playfully active kittens. However, in this division, we also find the most complex mammal of all, humans. With the ability to reason, move, grow, invent, and create, humans take complexity to a higher level. We are the apex of God's creations. But each organism, from the very simple to the very complex, is an integral part of His plan. Working together, all of these precious beings make up the masterpiece that is our beautifully complex world.